A few hours, a judge will sentence former ice cream truck driver Michael Keetley for murdering two brothers. Back in 2010, Keetley shot six men outside a house in Ruskin. That was on Thanksgiving Day. Prosecutors say Keetley was out for revenge after he was robbed and shot earlier that year. But they say he went after the wrong men. Keetley faces up to life in prison.